Yes, and actually, exactly expectation. Do they belong to the emotion or to the education? Where do they come from, expectation? For example, okay, you are loving or good with someone or polite, and the other one reacts in a very bad way, rude way, and it triggers you something inside, you know. What are exactly expectations? Can be dropped before enlightenment or?
Expectation is coming from your desires, mind. I want this, and then you have expectation about it. Just you like somebody, like one woman you like, your expectation come, if she come with me, she can be my, she can be together, and maybe she don't want. So expectation coming from mind, desires. So as mind going less, automatic expectation less. Mind work with expectation. Start with expectation. And expectation is the main thing is, if you aware about where, how, when expectation arise, start, and you aware there, then he can be dropped. Then he can be cool. But if you give fuel, energy to expectation, expectation become more bigger, endless. Oh, I want this, then I want that, I want more and more and more, go on. This is relationship. Also, what happened in relationship? First thing, I said many times, when you meeting any partner, any boy, any girl, like it, like to others, want to be with others. Okay, both side, they like each other. Slowly, slowly, they liking, want to come near to each other, want to be with. This is love. Not yet. Relationship not start yet, and they like okay, how long time I get, maybe 2 hours every day or 1 hour or 4 hours, we can sit, we can drink chai, we can walk little, we can talk, is very good. And waiting for that, okay, every next day we meet, okay, when time coming, thinking all the time, thinking when tomorrow I will meet, and then slowly you meet, and meeting with happened, and then mind is expectation, greedy. Mind say, okay, if we meeting 2 hours or 3 hours, we can, why, if we will be together all the time, like a marriage, we will be together, be like a couple, then we'll be more good. This is also like expectation. And then this expectation, somebody is fulfilled, they made marriage, they become together. They start living together. And this expectation with relationship start. Expectation say, be relation. And you going in relation, and then love is finished. Therefore, all couples has after marriage say, no, love is not now. Love is gone. 6 months, finish. 3 months, 6 months, they flying, but after, finish. Because love and expectation is enemy. Love with no expectation. Love when you have, you know it. When you in love with somebody, like you find a one friend, like a girl, be together. She be with you 1 hour, doing something, bringing something, giving you gift something. Yeah, you giving to each other, feel very thankful. Thank you. Very good. You make me for me this. You give me for this. And when you become couple, totally opposite. Even you bringing anything, you bring only this. This is what is, look, this man giving his wife too much, and you giving only one ring. You should bring me necklace, big necklace. You bringing gold, gold, diamond should be bring. Never thank you. Not thankful. Always want more. This is relationship. When you friendly, very good. Maybe you not do. You bring very, very thankful. Because you no have expectation. he should do, bring for me this, or she should bring, do for me this. Relationship start, you should do this, you should my care, you should make me food, you should make me cleaning, everything. If little bit less, why not? You are my wife, you should do, this is your responsibility, this is your work. So then complain start. Expectation with complaint coming, thankfulness finish. Love with thankfulness. Wherever you have love, like here, if anybody do anything to you, very good, thank you. Even really inside feel thankful. Not only verbally. Inside feel, somebody just make you chai, okay, I make you chai. Chai is ready, you can take, you feel thankful. But same chai wife making, okay. You should have to make my for me chai. Because expectation. So expectation finish all the love. Therefore I say, as expectation start, be aware, soon your love is going finish. Soon you go away from the love. Mind is coming. Relationship start. And relation start with expectation. As expectation start, understand now relationship start. And soon our love is going away. Every couple has this problem. And then they feel, oh, where is my love? Beginning you too much love me. Beginning you talking with me in mobile two hours, doing nice thing. Now you don't ask anything. Now you're not talking romantic. Only what you do this, do that. And beginning we are talking so romantic, how you are so beautiful, you are this, that. Because expectation, relation. Relation starts to finish. Love with you, nice. Love makes, when you are in love, you talk love. When you relationship, normal business things, like normal talks. Do this, do that. Because you know, now you are my. Love with, it is not sure you are my or not my. You have love with somebody, don't know, tomorrow you will meet, she go to other man. And you go to her, she says, okay, bye. Enough, I found one more better than you. But when you marry, difficult to her also and difficult to you also, to go away with marriage, with relation. So relation is the main thing, and relation start with expectation. If you relative, relation, if you couple, if you married, but if you don't have expectation with each other, you will love. You will be in love. Love will be remain. Go on. And if you not even married, you are together, you are loving your girlfriend, boyfriend, and expectation coming, and love finish. And very difficult be in relation, be with together, and no expectation. Because expectation with mind come. Mind become stronger. When no expectation, then mind cannot say, you are my. And my, wherever mind say, you are my, this is my thing, this is my man, this is my woman, this is anything my, with mind strong. Ego become stronger. When ego cannot say anything my, he no have place to stand. He cannot stand more. He can't be. So this is, an expectation will happen. Expectation coming, mind start. Mind game start. So whenever, and thankfulness finish. This happened. This even if any, this is not only couple. If two girls also living in one room, like a job, one room, they sharing one room, or just two sisters living in one room, she her their job, she other job, but living together, expectation start. Relation start there. You should, why not cook for me? Why I cooking always for you? I cleaning, I cooking, you should clean. Like expectation coming start. Not like overwhelm coming. So it is like this. and then expectation with relation start. If you expectation not, you can be together with anybody, with family, with anywhere, but relation will be not. Then love will be remain there. Love will be always there. This I know. Even if I go to my wife, one day very love, second day she bringing food, nice thing, and second day evening start. Starting, complaining. And I know now expectation coming, more. Third day, if I stay more, all the time complaints. So then I say, okay, better, just take my suitcase, chalo. Because it will never end, never finish. So one day, 2 days of joy, and as expectation, relation start, go. But with the family, with relation, more will happen it. Everyone. My daughter has expectation with me, my wife has expectation, my brother has, everyone who has relation. Only disciple and master know expectation. Therefore, always disciple has thankfulness with master. If I see him, very good. If I be with him, if he be with me, be with us, very nice, very beautiful. Thankfulness come. Because thankfulness can come wherever no expectation. Expectation with mind developing, growing start, become stronger. So therefore I say, when expectation come, be aware. Now soon your love, thankfulness is away. You going away. Very quick. And then after just hell. Then greed come, then anger come, then jealousy come. Is all, but starting from expectation. So when expectation start, alert. Now soon I going in grip of mind. Mind is taking me.
But it's going to be finished only when you become enlightened?
Yeah, become enlightened. Yeah, just be aware start. Just aware start with this word expectation. Any expectation come to anybody, be aware. He should do this, why not doing this? Expectation. If anybody doing anything, very good. Maybe he not do, what to do, what I can do. He did anything for me, very, very good. Thankful, very good. Then always thankful. Love happened, always thankful. Mind never thankful. Mind say more. Do more, I want more and more and more. Love say, very good, whatever you did, whatever happened, thankful, very nice, very beautiful. So this is, but till mind become stronger with expectation, then relation, and then this all, anger, greed, jealousy, attachment, this all things is coming. So it's like this. If you don't want mind strong, as anybody, where with anybody, with anything, expectation come, be alert. Now soon my eye coming in grip of mind. Just be alert. And if you alert, then this expectation not work. Then we'll be okay. But relation with very difficult, no have expectation. If anybody has relation and no expectation, this I think only Buddha can do. No mind. No any expectation. Then good.
And between mother and children, or animal and...
Every children has...
love.
Yeah.
So I don't have any expectation to my dog, so I think then it's unconditional love, and the same to my son. I love my son whatever
Yeah, then is love.
Yeah.
It is love.
Then it's unconditional love.
Yeah. But as his son is coming bigger.
My son is big.
No, when son, any son becoming bigger,
yes,
when he become 14 years, 15 years, we putting expectation to him. You should do this. You should be, this is your responsibility, this is your thing, you do. Why not doing? Teaching. Making him mind. And mind coming, and then he, his no mind, his love is finished. Therefore, always his small children looks very beautiful. As he become bigger, fighting start. 14 years, fighting start. All, mostly all daughter fight with mother. All son fight with father start. Inside fight start. As mind start. So this is
My feeling between my son and me.
You feeling like a love?
Yes.
Yeah, so good. You just go on. And with love you can do whatever you can do. How much very good existence give you one boy, one baby, nice, beautiful, where you can put all your love. All love you can give him. Because when you feeling love, somebody should be there to share. Very good excuse. And he accept also because he has yet no mind. Children no mind, no much ego. Mm. Therefore, they enjoy. If you go on beach, sitting in restaurant, cafe, one small child coming 3 years, you can hug him, you can talk to him, you can take near him. He coming already. No boundary, no ego. But if many other people there, 20 years by 30 years man, you cannot hug easily, cannot go. With children you can go easy. Like a dog with you can go easy. But as ego coming, you can't easy. Ego make wall. Me, you. Between this wall. Children don't have wall. Children look, 3 years children, he can go anywhere. If any children coming here, maybe just one children, 1 minute go to you, second minute go to there, third minute go sitting in his lap. So he no have boundary. He not thinking this is my or not. Slowly, slowly mind will come. He become ego. As he become bigger, then he also has boundary, limit. He not like making wall around. So, love makes open, no wall. Me and you, no different. You and me, one. Ego making I, you. Difference, distance. So, this is. So, children with, you can put. You can put your all love. They can accept easy. They're taking. And this is, they giving also you and you also. And the children giving love anyhow. Got the full flow. They are flowing. They no have barrier. Therefore, mostly children, small children, looks beautiful. Nice, you can do everything. They can, wherever they feel energy, they go there. If they coming here, maybe to you, children go, other to he not go. Maybe he leave his mother and go to you. Because your energy is better feeling, loving feeling. So it can happen. So like this. And animals also like this. No mind. No mind means love. So you can share. You can go with him without put your all love. Because they just accept, take it. They're not afraid also. They receiving. And love you when you're sharing, you will be feel very nice, something right going on, and they also feeling. Both side sharing happen. So it's good. Therefore, children are good. If have children can be But when children, one day he become boy, then one day he become man, then he will be different. Start ego coming. Ego has to come also. It is not ego should not come. Otherwise he cannot work. He cannot stand in market. He cannot talk with anybody. He cannot deal with somebody. So mind should has to come. Mind should has to come, but also know how to go beyond the mind. This meditation teach. Mind, society giving us mind, and therefore meditation, master. Master saying mind is okay, but you know how to go beyond it. How you come back when you relax? How you can be relaxed? How you can come in no mind? This is. Nobody teaching here how to come in no mind. Everybody, whole family, whole society, all universities, college, schools, teaching you how be mind. How to be number one, top. And nobody teaching how to be nothing. Nobody teach. Only this teaching when you coming to master. Master say, real relax when you coming in no mind. Coming in real, in your heart. Full of love, then you can give something, then you can share. First you be full of love, and then you share to others. Now you can give. Now you have real things, and love is only the real. Any other thing, whatever you do or give, make ego. Love with ego not happen. Even love with ego is more melting. When you do anything with love, I just say, feel thankful. Wow, very good. I want to give and he receive me. He take. Thank you. Maybe he not take. Maybe he say, no, I don't want. I don't take. But he take. So it's like this. Love with thankfulness. And then if you coming in love, very, very loving, do with your family, do with your children, do with your husband, then slowly, slowly your love is growing. Do with others, people. Then you're doing with nature. You're hugging these trees, looking the moon, looking the sky. Feel love. Then your love is unconditional, going without reason. Okay, so we finish now.